Yate, I am Klee Benali, writer and director of Power Lines, a coming-of-age story about a young Diné poet who runs away and finds home.
The story focuses on Haley, a 16-year-old Diné relocation refugee who uses her fierce, politically charged poetry to escape a painful past and present. When Haley's abusive father crosses a line, her best friend helps her run away. Their journey to Haley's homeland on Black Mesa takes a turn when she discovers her father has been hiding a secret that has the power to change Haley's life forever.
The impacts of forced relocation on Black Mesa, including historical trauma and colonialism, have not been addressed in a feature narrative format before. I intend for this project to have a deep and lasting impact, not only for Indigenous youth, but for a much broader audience.
I've been working on the film concept for 6 years and completed the script last year. This story is ready to be told. Now I just need your help to tell it.
By supporting radical cinema, you support cultures of resistance and liberation. Plus, you can get some nice creative rewards for your contribution.
I've made documentaries and short films with absolutely no budget before. But in order for this story to be told as effectively as possible, I need your help to raise funds to cover essential costs for a production of this magnitude.
Crowd or community sourcing funds is a way to unchain ourselves from corporate productions that fail to provide any meaningful critical media. Certainly, there are no guarantees in the success of raising funds here, but this format allows for the greatest creative control to ensure the story is told with integrity. Power Lines will feature a dynamic cast and production crew of Indigenous media makers. I also plan to operate our primary production equipment off of solar power. If you can't contribute here financially, you can still support the film by spreading the word. Thank you very much for your support.